is that it is on a plate. The magnetic ball is so powerful for creating a relaxing state to calm your mind and your nervous system. It seriously works exceptionally well. This is actually a technology that's been used by humans for hundreds of years. This bowl, in particular, is actually from the 1600s. It is an antique that's been passed on from person to person, and then eventually to a person who sold it to me. I took this antique and gave it a little facelift by adding the magnets on here. We are going to do a very simple practice today. It's my favorite practice, where I hit the bowl and you listen for when the sound stops. Just giving it a ding. Pay attention to the moment where the sound stops, and in that silence, you will find your mind becoming just a little bit more quiet. This can be used for anxiety. This can be used for helping you go to sleep. This can be used to just help you get into a more relaxed state of consciousness before you go about your day. So, I'd like you to find yourself in a comfortable position. You can be sitting up or laying down and just follow the sound that I am making. biggest instrument that we have is an earth-tuned tuning fork. You're gonna love the sound of this, and the practice remains exactly the same. You listen to me hit it and play it. Whirl it around your ears a few times. Just notice when the sound stops. So simple. Continuing in your relaxed state. Thank you. listening to these three distinctly different sounding instruments, it is time for you to notice in your body, your mind, and your nervous system. This is your mind, the symbol that you see within your mind serves you to notice when exactly and how often exactly that you need to do this kind of a practice. So make a note to yourself. I look forward to seeing you in the next session.